Nature Geographic Channel. Not too long ago, in South Korea, a small country in East Asia, the Unga of the Joseon Dynasty, a supplement to the annals of the Joseon Dynasty, had been found after being hidden behind the doors of history. What kind of historical contents do you think were recorded in the Unga of the Joseon Dynasty that have never been revealed to the public before? The Unga of the Joseon Dynasty. Since long ago, poop has been a problem of the world. Meanwhile, South Korea, the destination of our visit, looks clean, with almost no sign of damage from the poop. We are able to find the reason for this from the recently discovered the Unga of the Joseon Dynasty. The beginning part of the Unga of the Joseon Dynasty states, since the habit of people pooping and burying poop anywhere has become a tremendous social problem, I record actual circumstances and solutions.
그 당시에는 그 화장실이 없으니까 사람들이 아무데나 똥을 쌌는데 그 똥독으로 인해서 온갖 동식물들이 다 죽어나갔고 그것 때문에 기아가 발생해서 수없이 많은 사람들이 죽었죠. 그래서 그 당시 왕들이 엄청난 골머리를 많이 앓았어요.
When the problem of poop reached its peak during the reign of Sejong the Great, the fourth king of Joseon, Sejong the Great commanded Jang Yong-shik, known as the Steve Jobs of Joseon due to his abundant number of patents, I hereby create Hangul, and you should invent something to solve the problem of people defecating in the streets. This is Dongsage, invented by Jang Yong-shik to prevent people from defecating in the streets. Rice bran solidifies the poop and is wrapped in white cloth. This device was tied around the buttocks in daily life. With this Dongsage, the people of the Joseon Dynasty no longer had to endure urgent pooping and were able to release it. At the time of the Imjin War, soldiers pooped in the Dongsage and tied them to the tips of their arrows, shooting them towards enemies, putting them in a state of menbong, leading to triumph. Then, how do Korean people use Jang Yong-shik's Dongsage nowadays?
한국 사람들은요, 지금도 똥사계를 응가몬이라는 걸로 발전시켜서 사용하고 있거든요. 지금도 쓰고 있는 거 진짜 우리 장영식 선조님은 진짜 대단한 분이셨죠. 그리고 워낙에 이 똥사계라는 게 환경보호 차원에서는 당시에 대단한 역할을 했거든요. 그래서 세종대학께서 이렇게 친필로 이렇게 상까지 내려주셨죠. 이거는 나란 말쌈이 공예 똥싸개 개발 로고를 치아노라. 장영식 감사 감사 참 잘했어요. 저 이제 가봅니다.
Korea, inheriting the wisdom of their ancestor Jang Yong-shik, invented a small and easy to carry device called Ungamon, which can resolve the problem of public defecating in a much more convenient and clean way. Korean people use Ungamon, especially in the mountains, where it's hard to find a toilet to prevent environmental pollution. As a consequence, they have cultivated Korea's environment to become greener than ever.